Well, Greg, big fight for Clay Guida tonight. He's facing Gray Maynard, who's coming into this fight with a new camp by his side. Are you expecting a different Gray Maynard as a result?
I'm always expecting an improved fighter. You know, these guys are very, very smart, and Gray is an amazing fighter. So he'll come in with some new tools, I'm sure, and kind of showcase the skills that he's got at his new camp.
If I can get a hold of you, you son of a bitch, I'd bash your fucking head in the wall.
Loses some steam as fights go on, especially into the championship round, so to speak. This is a 25-minute fight tonight. Do you agree with him?
In the past, he's shown the tendency to do that. Whether he will tonight or not is a different story, but he's definitely shown a kind of a propensity in the past to do that, absolutely.
We've never seen Clay Guida in a 25-minute fight in the UFC. He's a guy who uses a lot of energy. He has a lot of energy. How do you keep him from using all that energy in the first 15 minutes when this fight could very well go 25?
I don't think I could actually get him to use all his energy in 15 minutes. In the gym, he'll
oh
go
my
all
God.
Day if I let him. You'd literally have to pull him back, so he should be able to go the 25, no problem.
In a perfect world, what would you like to see Clay do tonight in order to ensure the victory?
In a perfect world, it'd be nice if we get a knockout in 10 seconds, but that probably won't happen. You know, he's just got to work. He's got to try to beat Gray everywhere he can, and it's going to be a heck of a war, I think, for all five rounds.
All right. I'll find out where you live and kill you!